Hey Jenna, it's Mike. I just got back from the doctor's office, so I figured I'd sit down and show you how I would correct the skin tones in this photo. I'm going to kind of go on and off with the microphone because there's probably not a whole lot that needs to be said. But if you go into the group, the In the Now group, you'll see I posted two actions that can help. One's skin smoothing, and the other one's frequency separation. So, if you have any questions as far as downloading those, or if they're not posted anymore, just let me know and I'll send them to you. Otherwise, you can just kind of follow along with what I'm doing. I don't think there's going to need much commentary involved. So here we go. So you can see I used the frequency separation tool on the first layer to just soften the skin tones. Most of it was done around 53% opacity. And then what I'm going to do now is try to even some of this out, because if we zoom out, you can still see it's kind of blotchy. It's reduced it a lot, but it's still a little bit blotchy. So what I'm going to try to do is find a good portion of the skin and even it out. Maybe use a little bit of dodging and burning a little bit, and then I'll probably run the frequency separation action again and try to balance out the remaining part of the skin tones. So you can see that I didn't, I backed it away. I didn't like how the dodging actually turned out, so I just went ahead and backed it off. I'm going to delete this layer and use frequency separation to kind of, to try to achieve what I was trying to do with dodging. So let's just see what happens. So there you go, Jen. I don't know if it's my best work. I've never really taken on something as big as that, but I think ultimately it doesn't look too bad. There might be some more touch up that needs to be done. I would just say to go ahead and just be light handed when doing frequency separation, or you're just going to lose too much detail. If you have any questions, hopefully this is helpful. But if you have any questions, let me know and I'll be happy to help you. Thanks.